find the answer. And the deaf students need to write it down in English. Now, if you have difficulty writing in English, ask your partner to spell it for you in sign language. Because they should know the sign word. When your partner is signing the answer, you should take a photo of them doing the sign so that we have some cameras here. You know what we know? Every team will have a camera. As well, the teacher in charge of the station will also sign when you both give the answer. Back by 3:45. So don't spend more than 10 minutes at each station.